have lost my way. On that very first day on the estate, industrial estate, where I awoke to the wailing cry of a siren among cooling towers, pearls of smoke hanging in the sky, like flowers blooming over system flats and office blocks, stuck on the shuttered grey horizon. The early lemon lights, like tinder in the windows of administration buildings, and hazy hosts of people joking on cindered acres congregating, waiting for the factory doors to open. Then I must have started moving through the miles and miles of groovy corrugated iron, till I stood upon the steps in the unaccustomed sunshine. The cool wind threw me, blew my mind, and anyway I wandered off through the gate to see what I could find. The wide-eyed ride outside, knowing nothing of the empty.